So we're caught up in drama.
Only take 10 cans? You know, it tastes better than that old cram or Brahmin that's been sitting out in the sun for days. There are people out there who are hungry. You just gotta sell up the product a bit more.
I'm sorry, but 10 cans is all I can commit to right now. It was selling like crazy for a while there, but there's been talk about people getting sick.
People get sick all the time. That has nothing to do with my product. Besides, I mean, I'm only selling the meat you people bring me. If there's something wrong with it, it's your own damn fault.
Oh, so now it's my fault? Forget it, the deal's off. You want to sell your product to the people out there? Then you can get out there and do it your damn self.
What? Hey, come on. Fine, please.
Excuse me.
Hey, sorry about giving you the brush off in there. Theo just gets on my last nerve, you know what I mean?
What was that in there about people getting sick?
Theo got that old cannery up and running about a year or so back and convinced me and some of the other traders to start bringing his cans around. It was all good and well for a while, but in the past couple months, I've had people complain about getting sick after eating it. Don't get me wrong, not like people dying or anything, just, I don't know. The sales have slumped off, and Theo's gotten more uppity. Anyway, enough about Theo. So, can I interest you in a trade?
Where did you get that vault suit?
Never been to 81, I take it. I grew up there, but left to be a trader. Here, let me show you where it is. Nice Pip-Boy, by the way. Mine was a piece of junk. Threw it out years ago. Care to see what I've got for sale?
Sure.
Let me show you what I've got.
Hi.
Looking to trade?
What kind of stuff do you have?
Oh, you know, food from the farm, stuff I trade in town, scavenge I find on the way. Bit of everything, really. I'm sure I have something you're looking for. You should have a look.
Not right now.
All right. I'll be around.